Back here on TYT Sports, Jayar Jackson, Rick Strom, TYT.com/app. Download the TYT app, available on iOS and, of course, on Android. So we start with DeAndre Ayton. Here is what he drew for Panini America, who sponsors a lot of these rookie premieres. That is DeAndre Ayton in a really cool, stringy hoop, confetti-like hoop, dunking over none other than Joel Embiid. Here's why I love this. Joel threw shade at everybody. It's about time someone threw it back.
And it's funny, too. Joel throws it with fun and with it's funny, it's humorous.
Yes.
And sometimes people get upset and he sticks with that same approach. This is awesome.
This is awesome.
This is what you're supposed to do.
Yes, exactly. This is also owning social media.
Yeah.
Because right back in the day, like, we have a subscription to newspapers.com and I love it because I'm a freaking nerd. And we'll see, like, oh, Lambeer calls out Jordan.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man, we got to get a quote from Michael. And then we got to print it. And then we got to wait till everyone wakes up 12 and a half hours later to go see it. And it's like, this is what social media is made for. Yeah, shade JoJo. JoJo's going to shade him back. And then when they go at it, it's going to be similar to this past year when Russell Westbrook went up against Joel Embiid. And they were yelling at each other as the game was over. Russell waving bye to DeAndre.
Because once they play, it's
going to
be for real.
Yes, it's going to be for real.
This is why it's fun. In the build-up to it is going to be awesome.
Yes, absolutely.
The ESPN Sunday Showcase, whenever, if they try and schedule this game.
Well, it's the Sun, so let's backtrack for a second.
They will do it anyway. They'll do it anyway.
Phoenix was cool. Y'all didn't rock with me. But it was cool. I love how also on the phone, like the inverse, he was like this. Isaiah Thomas.
Oh, yeah.
Like the inverse, he was like.
DeAndre, you got my vote. I'm dancing around with all the rookies.
He's got to deserve it first.
Earn it.
He's got to earn it first.
Oh, he's got my vote for being fun on social media for sure.
Yes.
Definitely. Let's have fun.
That was damn impressive.
I mean, you're a young guy and you're a millionaire now. So.